morning to all and Shailo Sharanarthi Galu. I am Shreya.
And I am Anha.
Of class 4.
Standing here to present today's morning assembly proceedings. We pray to start our day and finish it in prayer. We are just thankful for everything, all the blessings in our life, trying to stay that way.
We think that's the best way to start our day and finish our day. It keeps everything in perspective. I may call upon my friends to pray with us.
शारद लोक पूजिते ज्ञान दाते नमोस्तुते ताई शारद लोक पूजिते ज्ञान दाते नमोस्तुते प्रेम दिन सदम माते नीर सन्मति सौख्य दाते
Good morning to everyone present here and Sharma Sharanarthi Galu. I am Chandana from 4th Agni grade. I am present here to today's Vachana recitation. All of you repeat after me. Neerige nelgelige shrungara. ಸಮುದ್ರಕ್ಕೆ ತೆರೆ ಶೃಂಗಾರ ನಾರಿಗೆ ಗುಣವೇ ಶೃಂಗಾರ
ನಮ್ಮ ಕೂಡಲ ಸಂಘನ ಶರಣರ ನಸನಿಗೆ ವಿಭೂತಿಯ ಶೃಂಗಾರ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
Thank you, sister.
If you have good thoughts, they will shine out of your face like sunbeams, and you will always look lovely and pretty. So to inspire with a good thought, here comes Tejas brother to share his thought.
Good morning, everyone. Sharanu Sharanarthigal. I am Tejas from 4th grade, and I am here to present today's thought of the day. Today's thought is keep 3 words in your life. Try to and trust. Try for better future. Prove it in your work. Trust in yourself. If these words you remember, then success will come to your way. Thank you.
Thank you, brother, for your wonderful talk.
To be honest, responsible and compassionate, we need to learn some moral values in life. So to make this morning assembly more special, let us invite our friends to present the activity.
Morning, children. Is it a classroom or wisdom? Come on, everybody, clean this right now. We can't keep our classroom like this. Good, come on now. What rules that we should maintain the cleanliness in our classroom?
We should not tear papers from our books.
Maintain personal hygiene properly.
Put the waste in appropriate dustbin in order to dispose waste properly.
We should not write on wall of classroom.
Don't throw the papers and chalks in classroom wall and drum. Very good. So now onwards, you should all follow these all cleanliness rules. Thank you.
Thank you, friends, for your wonderful act. Many feelings may come and go, but that feeling when we hear our Many feelings may come and go, but that feeling when we hear our national anthem that raises our goosebumps is irreplaceably magical. Now it's time to sing our national anthem.